recording so that I can post this on YouTube later. And here we are on One Night Stand. Game was a finalist in the Independent Games Festival Awards about 5 years ago. It was part of the Itch bundle for racial justice and equality. It is a visual novel with pretty decent art, pretty good art. I like it. It is literally the morning after a One Night Stand. So, according to Steam, I have, I don't know, about an hour in on it. I swear to God, so there are different achievements for getting different endings. And I looked at my Steam and I had 4 achievements. And I looked at the various achievements and I swear to God, I had more than what Steam is showing. So my quest today is to get some get through some endings fairly quickly. So that will mean me being a jerk, at least to start. Bear with me. We'll get to the longer endings after I'm a jerk. Okay, we're gonna start the game. I'm not gonna read this aloud. I'm tired of reading visual novels aloud. Shaped. Stupid Gary. Sure, yes. 5% of battery. Oh no! Clothes are all over the floor. Am I? I'm completely naked. Gary. I was the bad guy here. Sure. Gary's a jerk. Nah, that's too jerky even for me. Phone's dead. I'm gonna get out of here. for pants. I got my five. I get a free drink. Hey. You're not shocked, but calm down, dude. Or, hey, do we know this is a dude? This might not be a dude. This could be a lady or a gender fluid person. Although, Gary. Ask about, what time is it? 10 a.m. I'm going to take it black. Okay, the quest for my boxers. She seems nice. Oh, we got underoos here. On. Okay. Thanks. It wasn't me. She got stood up by the dating app guy. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh, Gary's the dude. I went to the sandbar. No, I don't remember. Please do. Okay, see, I can't help but like, oh, I gotta move me. Let's move me down here. Or actually, let's move me over there, because that way you can see her talking and we don't need to see me see the toolbar. Okay. Paradox, huh? Paradox. Remember that paradox for our next run. Let's just say okay. Uh-oh. I'm a dude. About last night. Okay. That was strange. Let's wait. Eyes of Embrace. Daisy Dutton escapes her humble country roots. She likes romance. It sounds intriguing. Okay. No problem. And we're done. Okay, so what ending is that? We didn't even exchange info. Nice girl. How else could that have played out? I unlocked the ending. That's a wrap. That's the only ending that I have. More than friends. More a detective than a friend. Give a little respect. Dressed and out the door. Putting your needs over hers. Stumble over the last hurdle. Frill seeker, sharing isn't caring. Conversations on thin ice will likely break. You can leave whenever you want. True friend with six strings attached. Okay. Let's go back to the main menu. By replaying the game and doing things differently, you can experience new endings. If you want to skip the dialogue on another playthrough, you can toggle this in-game fast-forward. Configurations can be found in settings. Okay. Start the game. Let's go. Gary. Should I respond? No. Screw Gary. Fast forward. Screw Gary. No. Okay. Fast forward. Oh. Okay. This is new. No signal. Phone's dead. Let's get out of here. Oh, she runs off. Underwear. I'm not going to ask a darn thing. I'm all right. Okay. She seems weird. Is that my shirt? Go home. I'm out. Got an achievement. I'm out. No time to waste. Okay. More than friends. More detective than friend. Give a little respect. Putting needs, your needs over hers. Sharing isn't caring. Thrill seeker. Okay. Main menu. Let's try it again. Dum dum. Fast forward. Yeah. No, screw Gary. Fast forward. No. Phone's dead. Let's wake her up this time. Who's that? Robin Smith. Robin, are you okay? Okay. Aha.
Something. Coffee would be great. White. Okay. Okay, this is her whole story about the dating app. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Paradox. Oh, I got a phone call. I'm gonna mute me. Okay, I'm back. And then? Oh, ding dong. Okay. About last night. No. Fast forward. What should I tell her about myself? Tell her about my personality. Doesn't really matter because she's gonna puke. Let's try. If I offer her to help, she's going to say, I just need to go to sleep, so I'm not going to do that. So let's continue the conversation. Okay. Oh, and I'm out. There is no us. Rejection. No strings attached. Get out, dude. Okay. Sadness. I am hurt. Separate ways. You tried to be more than friends. Her intentions were different from your own. How to unlock more detective than a friend, or give a little respect. Putting your needs over hers. Stumble over the less. Thrill seeker. I know that one. Start game. Okay, let's fast forward. Let's talk to Gary this time. Let's be a total jerk. Take a photo. There we go. Let's wake her up. Oh, man. Nothing. Got away with the panties. Study books. Okay. Not going to say a word. Painkillers. Okay. The main guy is really cute. Woo woo! I got an achievement. Okay, now what? Okay, let's fast forward through her story of dating. I went, which bar did you go to with your friends? I don't remember. Please do. Okay, let's fast forward. Haha. Okay. Fast forward through this. Yes, I have. I'm wearing your panties. Tell me about me, okay? I've done my hobbies and my personal. Let's try my friends. None of it matters. She's gonna go puke. Thank you. drowsiness, dizziness, and memory problems. That's nothing. Gary, you douche. It's only your back. Oh, everything just went to hell. I'm out. A frilly memento. Which one did I get here? This one. Going viral. Putting your needs over hers. More detective than a friend. Give a little respect. Stumble over the last hurdle. Frill seeker. I bet you that's... Okay, you can leave whenever you want. True friends with six strings attached. Okay, one more. Start game. Push, push, push. Gary got me in trouble this time. No, screw Gary. Biz, 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 biz. It's not my room. Oh my god. No. Okay. Let's go back to sleep. Smith. Hello. I'm sorry. And I'm out. I am gone. I am so gone. Tried that before. What's this one? Okay, it's now. Okay, what do we got? We got putting your needs over hers, more detective than friend, give a little respect, stumble over the last hurdle. True. Okay, let's try it again. Start game. Forward. Guitar. Let's get a song. Ask about her. Seems nice. Thank you. bros in a band. Okay, fast forward, zing, zing, zing. Dating app, she got stood up. I was nice to her. Let's try the stray sheep. Nope. There's no need. Ever done anything like this before? No. Have I done my personality? It doesn't matter. This doesn't matter. She's gonna, whatever I start to say, she's gonna puke. Maybe more than friends. Yeah, no. Didn't get the right stuff. And we've got this one before. Oh, that's annoying. Out of here. Okay, start game. Yeah, let's respond to Gary. Get out of here. Go home. She thinks it's trashy. I should think it's trashy. Ask her about the time. What time is it? I feel terrible. Ba-bam! Painkillers. '80s rock. Oh, this is the whole thing of her date. Ba-bam, ba-bam, ba-bam. Which bar? I don't remember. Fast forward. Thank you. What should I tell her about myself? Doesn't matter. My personality. Irk. Stay friend. No problem. I'm out, and it's the same as last time. Okay, that's as many as I could do in an hour. It's a little over an hour. I'm starting to repeat, and that makes me crazy. So, settings. Okay. So that's my stream of One Night Stand. We explored some different ways to do things. I should probably delve deeper, but I'm good. So I will see y'all next time. Bye-bye.